our youth have been severely impacted by the fires, and they need to see others and get stimulated by others. So don't feel like you shouldn't be here now. Sure, right now you've already gotten involved enough to know that you matter. Your presence here helps us to recover. How do you like that our place is in here so far?
Amazing.
So number one, you gotta have your basic needs met, right? You gotta take care of your feelings on the basics so you can dive down deep and really do something. We do have one restroom. I'm sure you probably know it by now, but in case you need, there is in the back, and there are more public restrooms down below in the basement, first floor, and other places, but feel free to go out if you need to, but we do have one in the back end. So, I'm just going to say a few brief things, and then I'll turn it over to Amy. I'm going to introduce Amy to introduce Maria, because I have to tell you about Amy. Amy, you know, when you get to be our age, you don't say she's my best friend because of kids like you. That's just like, wow, that's not what that means. She was one of my first friends when I moved here for interviews. So we got to know each other because of one of my sons. In fact, and so she's really a teacher even way back then. I've gotten to be with her, participate with her in her evolution to becoming a naturalist, a vessel captain, expedition leader, research assistant. One of the finest people and one of the most engaged and interested and greatest teachers. So it's with my pleasure to give you over to Amy, and she can tell you. But thank you so much for being here. Wai Wildlife Fund is our organization that started this place, the Wai Wildlife Discovery Center. And we're 27 years old. I have something for each of you.
We love
you. We encourage the emotional response. Remember us, and you can look us up and find out more about us, and come back and be friends with us. We have an extraordinary internship program in the summer. It's great fun to listen to. Thank you so much for being here tonight, and now I'm going to introduce Captain Hawaii after many cold seasons, a lot
Tyra back over here. Shorts with Noah. Ed Lyman is the director of disentanglement, regional disentanglement.
There you go.
And so it's great that he's Shanghai over here. So Maria Harvey is going to tell you all about disentangling and some really cool stories.